Hi, my name is Aditi and I work at Vahura. I graduated from Nalsa University of Law in 2014 and went on to work at the corporate team of a top tier law firm. And now I work at Vahura. I am a legal recruiter and consultant. So clearly I was a qualified lawyer. I've worked for 2.5 years and now I've chosen to move to the other side of the legal field. And so I kind of made this change because I wanted to, first of all, have more time to pursue some of my other interests, which are music and food. I'm a musician and I do a lot of food. And I never actually considered this as an option, but once I did move on to Vahura, I feel that the work and the environment here has given me a much broader picture of the legal field as a whole. And it is immensely interesting to be on the other side of things as well and to kind of see how the logistics of the entire legal industry work. And this is something which even as a practicing lawyer, you never really get a sense of. And I do think that a lot of the training and qualities that we have as law students and as lawyers are immensely helpful as well to do this sort of work that we do. Vahura is a very accepting environment, and one of the core values here is trust. And the fact that we are given certain liberties to, you know, get the work done in the way that we are to get the work done, the fact that we are given